Hey everybody, this is Brett, and today I want to talk about nurses that are getting tired of catering to the sick, and they're quitting. And the you know what is making them quit even more because they're forcing them to get tested and blah 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 and exposed to so much of this idiocy. The idiocy of people not taking care of themselves and relying on health care to do it for them. And it just won't work. It won't work. And one of the things that's happening is that nurses, and they've been doing it for quite a while. Like, I had a girlfriend back in Silver City, New Mexico, that used to be a nurse. And then she quit and became a massage therapist. Because it's more conducive towards natural healing, and if you're a massage therapist and you teach people how to do their own healing, it's even better. So, not everyone can completely do their own healing, and it's great to get a back massage. It's especially great to get someone to step on your back. And so we're all moving towards teaching people how to take care of themselves because that is the ultimate way of healing. And nurses are just tired of catering to those people that refuse to take care of themselves, and the money isn't worth it anymore. The good money that nurses make, it's really not worth it anymore. So what are the alternatives? The alternatives are to simplify your life. It's so easy, but it's difficult. Because when people have dug a hole for themselves and they owe all this money for all these different things, then it's hard to quit their nursing jobs or their accounting jobs or their so-called professional state licensed jobs. Even like a massage therapist has to be state licensed in almost every state in this country. There are a few states. Vermont, I believe, is still unlicensed, and Minnesota. But in any case, nurses have been getting tired of big, fat, sick, full of drug people for a long time. And now they're really tired of being nurses because their industry is in trouble. They're not in trouble financially, they're raking it. They're really cranking the cash because everyone buys into health care. They're just tired. They're so tired of all these Blovid patients, Blovid my ween patients. They're so tired of all of that. And dealing with all of that and the waste. Think of the waste. All the gloves and all the masks and all the all over the place. The ocean is sick of it. The animals are sick of it. Everything. We're all, not everyone, but a lot of us that care about things that matter are just sick of the whole thing. And the saving grace for us. The saving grace is that we see that God, creation, nature, and all of that is on our sides. And we know that when it comes down to it, everything has to get real, everyone. And it's not the deer that have to get real. It's the overexpanded, overpopulated species of this planet that nature is so sick of the one species, the human species, that has to get real. So I want to thank you so much for joining me. And if you have not subscribed to our Holistic Homesteading Facebook group, definitely click on the link in the description box below. If you've not subscribed to this YouTube channel, definitely do the same. Hit the bell notification to get notified for when this thing is going to really, like, it's started, but it's only started virtually and in my mind, which is a good start. But we haven't bought land yet, and that's all right, but it'll come to pass. And subscribe to all these things so that you know what's happening, because this is the wave. What I'm creating here is the wave of the future, where we're starting to respect nature, we're getting away from monogamy, we're getting away from chemicalized houses that can be blown away or burned down or flooded out, etc. We're going to make some real freaking houses that can deal with just about any weather phenomena. And we're going to eat natural, unchemicalized food and all kinds of amazing things. So thanks for joining me. Be well.